Yeah, the church is empty now. This is the time when the bridegroom is taken away. This is the time where we should carry our cross. This is the time to put our faith into action. Action of love. Just by staying at home and pray. So that this church